Thanks for joining Rethink the City. I am Willem Kortel-Salters, and this is the Faculty of Architecture and the Built Environment from the Delft University of Technology. This faculty, also known as BK City, is a living lab and an international workplace where students, professors and researchers share their experiences and knowledge in a creative atmosphere. During this course, you will not only have the opportunity to experience how it is to follow a course with us, but also to interact with some of our professors and PhD researchers. It's a unique opportunity for you to learn from our team, but also for us to learn from you.
Hello, my name is Luz Maria Vergara.
And I'm Igor Pessoa.
We are the coordinators of this course. We are very happy to produce this MOOC because it's the result of the collective action of PhD candidates from this faculty that wanted to bring more attention to the urban challenge of the Global South.
The Global South is nowadays the front line of the urban agenda. The rapid urbanization process and the complexity of the urban environment in Latin America, Asia, or Africa demand alternative solutions that go beyond traditional strategy and urban policies.
In that sense, the course offers a unique platform for us to truly globally change our experiences. We gather young, talented researchers from different departments and backgrounds to expose their work and to provide insightful discussion on three selected topics. We are a big international team. 16 researchers and practitioners from 10 different countries have built together the content of the course. Our objective is to challenge traditional approaches with alternative theories, interesting case studies, and creative solutions. Differently from other MOOCs, the lecturer from this course will be the actual moderator of the course discussion. Take advantage of this opportunity and be active in the forum.
The course is divided into four modules that are released simultaneously: housing provision and management, urban resilience, spatial justice, and African urban challenges. Each module requires around 3 to 4 hours to be completed. We recommend you to spend 1 week to complete one module. Nevertheless, one of the advantages of an online course is its flexibility. In that sense, you can decide which order or pace to follow. After every completed module, you will earn a badge that will be added to your personal course page on edX. Nevertheless, to successfully complete the course, you need to be approved in 2 out of the 4 modules, do the final assignment, and have an overall grade of at least 60%.
You can read further about the course requirements and the practical assignments on the course syllabus. If you have any question or comment, just send us a message in the help session of the forum.
It's also important to remember that we will select a student to come to the Netherlands to participate in our summer school Planning and Designing with Water.
And we will cover the course fee, accommodation for the duration of the summer school, and also the traveling costs.
So we hope you will enjoy the course and maybe join us here in TU Delft. We are looking forward to meeting you. Let's start rethinking the city.